Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Wings, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7. My voice is a little fucked up because I was screaming a lot earlier. I was playing Halo 5, and I was just not having any of it because there's a lot of bullshit. Yeah, don't ever play Halo 5 with me. I scream a lot. So, anyways, we're back in some more Resident Evil 7 today because, I don't know, I want to play all the new DLCs because I haven't played them all, and I've been waiting to do a video on them, and I was going to do more Witcher today. But I don't feel like playing back through that section of The Witcher just yet. Tomorrow, for sure, but for now, we're going to play Ethan Must Die, because I'm told that it is a trial and error type deal, and God, do I love trial and error things. Anyway, so, and it's also a survival type thing, too. So I'm guessing it's going to be super duper fun. I'm not gonna scream at it, hopefully. Okay, go ahead and jump into this shit. Extra game, Ethan Must Die. All that music, that crazy ass music. All right, well, a mountain of corpses. This hellish house has been constructed for but one purpose, to kill intruders. No saves, items are randomized each time, countless traps and monsters away. Ethan will most likely die. But fear not, even in death, you can still retry again and again and again. This is insane, oh, get through this. We fell to the blah 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 of his house. This would be impossible to beat if you're not sure you're one of those chosen few who can handle it. There's no shame in giving up and leaving, but if you can do this, impossible and ultimate accolade awaits. Items is luck on your side. Items just creates boxes and mainly randomize each item, whether or not the game. Get what you need in a matter of luck. However, you can get an idea of the value of the items in crates and boxes looking at their star rating. More stars displayed in the box, the better content. Really? Smashing a gravestone. A goddess statue will appear in the last place you died. Smashing it and one of the items you were carrying will appear at random. If you're lucky, you might get back a powerful weapon. But if you die again before smashing the statue. So it's like Dark Souls, kind of. Kind of like the Dark Souls concept. So, this should be so very fun. I'll see you guys when it loads. Alright, let's do this. Defeat Marguerite in the greenhouse. I'm not going that way. I know where we are. What do we have? We just have a knife. Oh, that's wonderful. Just a plain knife. This one's gonna explode. Yeah, I remember watching a video. It said something about Ethan Must Die if you listen. Yeah, this one's gonna blow up. You hear it? You hear the ticking? That means it's gonna blow up, so we're not gonna open this one. Yeah. Yeah. But that's the only thing I know about this, to be honest. Oh, it's so fucking dark, man. We're just gonna nope. We're just gonna nope. So I don't wanna die this early. Everybody. Up your hands, say I really do not want to die. I really do not want to die. Not this early. Are there more plant life than there used to be? Is this? Oh, we can't. Oh, we can't go here. Ah. That sucks. Yeah, if you don't know, in the regular game or in the main game, you can go back there. If you had the toy axe, you can get a stabilizer. It's like a shadow puzzle. It doesn't open. Yay. Hey, the head's still there. Okay, can we go in, can we go in here? Locked. Is that gonna explode if I walk through? I don't want to risk it, but we're gonna. Oh. It just doesn't blow up, all right. Sounds good. Oh, you can't go in there. Marguerite. Margaret. Honey, are you home? Oh, yeah, we need the key. I just want to check everywhere before I go inside because I mean, I've gotten really good with a knife. Like, I could probably handle just about any of the enemies with a knife. But I just want to be sure that if there's anything I can get, that I get it. You know what I mean? Okay, well, oh, can't go that way. I don't know what I was doing. All right, well, let's go inside the house, I guess. What's that? Oh. Thought it was a picture at first. God, it's just, look at that sky. Oh my God. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah. That's a thumbnail. That's a thumbnail. I hope. Okay. I come into thine house. Good intentions. Oh! Yeah, miss. Bitch. Oh! There's another one. There's another one. Okay. What? Oh, shit. 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 Okay, get off. Okay, we're about to die. We're about to die early. We are about to die so early. Oh, please be something good. Damn it! I like that music it played, though. Okay. One more time. Oh. Yes! Okay. Nothing in it that time. Oh, I didn't even notice this one. So do they just spawn randomly? Or are they in set locations? Okay, I guess they just spawn randomly. So this time, instead of trying to put up a very sufficient fight, if I do say so myself, we're not gonna do that. Okay, is it ticking? It's not. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, what? What? Ah, I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, that wasn't a minute, but we're back at the door. I don't know why I deemed it necessary. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Was that worth it? Are you serious? Do I die in one fucking hit? That's stupid. I'm in no mood to be fucked with. Like, I'm still pissed off from playing Halo earlier. I'm in no fucking mood. I am in no... And there's just not a crate here now. Is there not crates anymore? Oh, there's a crate. Okay, good. Good. Okay, chem fluid. I like how I put my ear to my microphone. Like, I was actually gonna hear it through that. Oh shit. Okay, alright. Oh fuck! We're fine. We're fine. Okay. We're fine. Come in here, bitch. Is it ticking? It's not. Need that. Anything else in here? Oh, it just disappeared. Max health increased. Okay. Is there anything else in here? I don't think there's any, like, items you can just pick up. I think you actually have to get everything from the boxes, which kind of sucks. Can I open the fireplace? I can't. Okay. There's literally nothing. Like, there's nothing to pick up. I probably... can't fit through there, can I? Nope. Okay, so it's probably gonna force me to go back and get past that monster. It's real. Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, thank God, it's an herb. Okay. Yes. All right. Shit. What's our health looking like? It's green. Okay. We can take a hit. Let's do it. Mr. Molded! Oh, he's not there. Oh, what's that? Okay. It's not opening. Oh. Increase your health dramatically. My fucking ass. Okay, gunpowder. Gunpowder. There's no other crates that I know about. Okay, so we're just gonna run. Should we risk it? Let's risk it. No, come on, go. Go, go, go. Go. Come on. We know we can get past this guy. Come on. We'll come back. We'll come back. We'll come back. We know there's a bomb in here. There's a bomb. Now we just wait. I don't have anything to heal. Heh! Bitch, is he dead? He's dead, okay. Alright, listen. Not taking. Oh, we didn't get anything to heal, though. I didn't get anything to heal. Okay, what's in here? Junk chem fluid. Make hanging bolts. We don't have a handgun. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're gonna go back this way. And we know this thing's gonna spawn. Yes, okay. Okay, we know this thing's gonna spawn when we start walking this way. We need a flamethrower to get past that, because that looks like a hive. That's what that is. So, we're not gonna go down there. Instead, we're gonna go back this way and see if these monsters have despawned. Oh. Oh, we can't. Oh, goody. Is that it? Did I get him? I got him. Okay. We have more shots, so. Okay. Yes. Does that hurt me? That's one of those things from the survival. That does hurt me. It does hurt me pretty bad. I'd have to add. Okay, we gotta get over here and shoot him. Dead. Is that it? Oh, yes. Okay. Okay. Put the powerful handgun rounds in here. Should we go this way? We should not. We should not go that way. Gunpowder. Okay, I don't think that they'll go off again. No. So let's go back and around and just see what's around here. Can we hang on? We change bullets. Can we? We can't. Can we like? I don't like that. I just don't. Probably put the strong hand button, but Hungunama! Can we sneak? We can. Oh, but we can't sneak around that one. Okay, so that's how we're gonna have to do that. Oh god, I don't like this. Is it dead? Strong first aid. Gimme. Okay. Can't open these. So this is terrifying, to say the least. It's dead. So now, can we go back? That's the question. It's the million-dollar question. Is this open now? Still not open. Is this open? That's still not open. So our only option from there is to run in here. But you have to hope that you get something good out of the first two crates. I think we can handle this guy now. Is he dead? I think he's dead. We're good. Good indeed. We are good indeed. I was waiting for there to be a bomb around that corner. Okay, so now we gotta get into the room and fight Marguerite. That's our objective, I think. Yeah, find a way into the greenhouse. Is this gonna blow up? Stabilizer. Give me that. What is that? Nothing we can take. So I'm told that you can cut the heel, like the time it takes to heal, because you know how he sits there and stares at his hand? I'm told you can cut that in half. If you block. We're gonna try that out whenever we get hit. I'm not mad. Why would you assume that I was... Oh, there's no crate here. Why would you assume that I'm mad? Happy. I'm just so happy. Just so happy. I'm just ever so delighted. Ever so delighted. Oh, yes. Can't hear. Okay. Survival knife. I don't know if it's any better, but we're gonna use it. We can actually just move that over here, because we're not gonna be using the standard shit since we have this. An herb. We didn't get the good shit this time. So you know what we can probably do? We can probably run down. I like how I just opened that without even thinking. Probably run down and just shoot this and keep going and not have to waste a bullet. Oh, that's right. That's right. He drops down over there. Is this ticking? Handgun. But should we just go ahead and use the... we'll save the shotgun for the crawler. We can fucking hit him. Wait, he went that way. Okay, we're good. Rope! Why? Survival knife. Strong chems. Now we can heal.
Lovely. So.
Come on, heal. Here's what we're gonna have to do. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Shut your foot. Woo! That's how you do it. That was fortunate. That was fortunate. There's his doggy bag. There's a doggy bag. I have an idea. That way we can conserve ammo. Come on, buddy. Come this way. Bitch. Bye, bitch. Going down, down, baby. Bye, bitch. Is there anything in here? I don't see anything. Obviously, I'm not gonna beat this episode. I hope you figured that out by now. I remembered. Probably, yeah, I'm gonna have to shoot it from the other side. Stabilizer, give me that. Did it? Oh, it did. I didn't open. Get a shotgun. I barely fucking trust this. Wait, I can probably use these, actually. I'm gonna save them. We're gonna be smart about this. We're gonna save them. Where is it? It's gotta be up here then. Is it dead? Not dead. Not dead indeed. Now it's dead. Shouldn't be running around corners. Let's get that shoot gun out, because we don't know if we're gonna need it. Okay, where's this bitch? Is it over? No, it's right there. I'm gonna run back around. Is this ticking? Burner, nice. Oh, that would not have been good. Ooh, that was close. Gotta keep this for close encounters. I don't like this. Jesus. Burner fuel. So all you do, you just lock the doors behind you. Is it ticking? An herb. Yes. Okay. Nothing. Should probably... Yeah.
And it was at that moment that I knew I fucked up.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to end this here. God! That's annoying! That's really fucking annoying. Okay, but it's cool nonetheless. I can see myself actually doing this and trying to get it done. And I would keep going if I had the time to. I'm going to, yeah, because that's really loud. And I don't want to pick it up in mic. So we're going to continue this. We're not done here. We're going to keep doing this. We're going to get through this shit. All right? Sound good? Because it sounds good. Ethan never dies. Ethan's going to get through this. So basically, it is like completely trial and error. You have to be sure you get what you need in the right boxes and hope that the boxes that you need are there. Because if they're not there, then you're basically fucked. So we're going to keep trying this. I don't know if it's going to be in the next video I make, but we're definitely going to pick this back up and keep going because it's actually pretty fun. I like it. And I recommend you play it for yourself because it's awesome. So I did this video off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to smack that like button on every form of information for and show your support for my channel. And why not subscribe? Because if you enjoy this video, you enjoy everything I post on my channel. And I try to upload daily. And if I don't get a video up daily, I'm sorry. Please don't sue me. Yeah. Check out my Patreon. You don't have to donate. But say if you want to look over it. Maybe if you're feeling generous, drop me a few dollars. Because every little bit helps. And it goes toward getting you guys better videos and equipment and all that good shit. So I can get better quality videos and more videos. And if I can get better equipment, I can get better videos and more videos every single day. I've got t-shirts, merchandise, phone cases, everything else design. Link will be in that description down below. Have you guys seen my t-shirts? They're not the best in the world, but I think they're pretty cool because they have my logo on it. And I have not even bought one of my own t-shirts, but I plan on doing that very soon. So, you guys have been the most amazing audience on the entire planet. And I will see all of you, one of the beautiful human beings, in the next episode, wherever the fuck I decide to do. Goodbye, guys.